Come here, I can't see you. Come here.
Who swallowed? There's a piggyback.
Who has the piggyback?
Beavers.
The Beavers wanted you to give them a piggyback?
Beavers made that.
Tell Scott.
Beavers are the color in my house.
Tell Scott. Scott's right there.
Suck. The Beavers are going to piggyback.
Well, what did the Beavers do? What happened to your coat? Tell them what happened to your coat.
It's gone.
Tell Scott. Tell Scott.
It's gone. Because it's going to have a mess. It's going to house. It makes a mess. What the heck? Don't get a book. Bear back. There's a curse come here. So come here. So people come here to get my coat back.
The Beaver came here to get your coat back?
Mommy, she just got to do my house back because it starts seeking us.
Well, where did the Beaver come from?
It was just a goat outside.
It's outside? Whatever happened to your bear?
It was like falling mud.
It fell in the mud?
Yeah.
Tell Scott about the bear.
Tell Scott.
Look at Scott and tell him.
Bears are falling in the house.
They fell in your house?
And then it makes it. Is the bears okay? Is it foot in the kitchen?
They went to the kitchen?
They started eating.
They did? What did they eat?
It's me eat mud.
They ate mud?
It's me eat food. It's eat my house. And then it made me say, what can I help back? This bull is good. So it made it calm.
They made that clown? Who made the clown?
Piper made it.
Piper made it?
I made the good coat.
Alright, are you ready for bed? Alright, let's lay down and go to bed, okay?
I'm going to go to sleep.
Tell Scott good night.
Good night, Chuck.
You gotta look at him and tell him.
Good night, Chuck.